power steering. These ones, you always want to have full. You never want to get these too low. Your coolant is what keeps your engine from overheating. And it like just helps your engine better operate. And then your power steering is what helps you take turns and everything. Here's his power steering. Also, comes kind of with a good tool. And you can also, to see if your coolant is old or not, you can either smell it from here or you can smell it from the radiator. If you try and open the radiator, you want to just twist it far enough to let pressure out. It's been sitting long enough where there's not pressure, and then you can take it off, see what it smells like, whether it's old or not.
There's also some major safety concerns with opening that one. Maybe.
Yes.
Yeah, I talked about the pressure.
Okay.
And heat.
Yeah.
Very, very hot, especially if your car was just running.